The moon of sowing passes to the moon of transplanting, to the moon of cultivation, to the moon of the second ridging. This moon is the time of the big cultivation, which we do together on different farms in turns. We work in a happy spirit. This morning, the warlord calls on married boys to go and receive the moon. His son blows cereal on their bodies to make the moon's white light. Then he draws circles on their faces like the moon. He makes more circles on their chest and back, all on the left side, and then on the left wrist. When they are painted, the boys are called Jeptar Moa, sons of the moon. Now there is no moon in the sky, a time when Wingas say only the animals in the bush can see its light. Tonight we will shoot the invisible moon at the place where the thin moon is going to appear. At sundown, our elders go up to the flat rock above the Gwolong's house. There they will shoot the moon. The Lord of Rains takes a short spear. With his apprentice and the warlord, he goes to a certain rock and looks between the two hills. He keeps pointing at the place where the moon will come out the next night. The moon is strong. They challenge it. Lie on the pasture so that we can get you. Then they cry out, and their cry sends the spear to the moon.